How's it going, everyone? Today we're back on Snowrunner on the lowlands. So I think we could do some missions, you know. I kind of want to go check out the next map, the Yellowrock National Forest. So I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to pull the truck trailer, and we are going to pull the scout behind us. So let's get going. Alright. About out of fuel. Probably should have got fuel. Let's do that actually. I don't want to use the fuel I have on my truck just in case. Yeah, I don't know what's on the next map. I still haven't been there, so we will see together. Hope everyone's doing good. I think after this episode, I'm probably going to go Tennessee. Let's see. Refuel. Guess I'm not close enough. My God, that should be close enough. Refuel. Why is it not letting me? Let me switch it to where I can fuel from the truck. Refuel. Yeah, see? That was weird. Okay. Now we'll go hook up to the big trailer. Grab the scout. We got 5 slots, so that's just in case we have to open up some roads or something, you know. Now we're going to hook the winch. To that. Let's go. I could have put the truck on the trailer, but do that if it gets bad. Yeah, I believe that Tennessee only has one map. So first gear. All right, so I think we go through like we did last time and just stick to the left side of the lake. When we were headed to get this trailer. I think that was the episode before last. So I was reading yesterday, they said that the new map, Season 8, should be dropping mid to end October. Now granted, that is if the console versions don't get postponed like they always do. So, I'm gonna be optimist and say... optimistic, I mean, and say that it'll be good. Mid-October. Which is coming up. I went through all that with ease. I did adjust the settings on the Xbox. Now the picture still looks like garbage, but the darkness, for some reason my Xbox was set on night mode and it was dimmed 40%. So with that and adjusting the brightness of the game, it does look a little bit right. Where you're gonna travel? Is that Paul Bunyan? But yeah, you know, we'll just see how it goes on the release date for Season 8. I may jump back and play some of the other DLCs on the game. Alrighty. Do that. I'll tell you what, why don't we... How big is the map? Not that big. We'll go ahead and park this bad boy out of the way. Stop engine. We'll get in the Blazer. We'll do some scouting in the Blazer, at least open it up. Bit of mud. Question is, watch the little thing spin around. All right, look at the map. So we got a log frame. There's only one watchtower. We're gonna go straight. Straight through all this mud. Might get wet and nothing. crab walking. We got a little ice. Check the, yeah, we are headed in the right direction. Maybe this watchtower will be really tall up and it'll open up the whole map. Ooh. First time we've had to encounter any breakable ice. Holy smokes. Let's get out of this. That stuff will set down even the best of trucks. Alright, a little boulder. Did some catastrophic damage. So we got roads going off every direction. I didn't know any better. I'd say that's a scout's trail. But it's still way up here. More ice. Let's try to go around. I did say try. Alright. Yeah, it's going to be fun running through this with a truck loaded down. Alrighty. Stick to the snow. Time trial. There's the watchtower. Across more ice. Bet that water's too deep or I'd try it. Whoa. A bridge. Show task. This part of the way is not so easy. Unless we want to sink our truck, we need to restore the wooden wooden crossing. Otherwise, we can't go further. Four wooden planks. That, my friend, sounds like a challenge. I'll show you. Go further, huh? Alright. Big boulder. And I flipped. Have it. Oh, there's another watchtower way over there. Okay, that makes sense. We gotta upgrade. And a warehouse. Alright. I think I'm going to cut that short here. But yeah. I want to thank all y'all for watching. I will see y'all on the next one.